Samsung is doing the impossible. What's up guys, so as I told you in the previous video that the leaks regarding the Galaxy S23 series has started to come out. We've just got a big news that could literally change everything regarding Samsung's next big thing in 2023. Samsung might actually quit on Exynos. According to this massive news coming from Business Korea, Samsung could use MediaTek processors on their flagship Galaxy S23 series and the S22 Fan Edition. I said this in my previous video that don't be surprised if MediaTek ends up on the next Samsung flagship phones. MediaTek is currently killing the game. According to the market share, they're only at number 2 just behind Qualcomm. Their flagship processor, the Dimensity 9000, is better than Qualcomm Snapdragon 8 Gen 1 and the Exynos 2200. In fact, even the Dimensity 8100 has seen incredible performance. MediaTek is looking to increase their market share, and what better way than to collaborate with Samsung on the next big flagship series. Does this mean the end for Exynos? Well, not so fast. There's another big news from South Korea where Samsung has actually responded to the next generation processor rumors. According to the news, the president of Samsung Electronics has announced in a town hall meeting that they're gonna make a processor unique to the Galaxy. The news further mentions that Samsung is looking to collaborate with other media partners like Qualcomm and MediaTek. It's possible that Samsung could create the next Exynos chip with MediaTek rather than just using a MediaTek flagship chip on their Galaxy S23 series. No one ever expected this, but MediaTek could be what Samsung needs for their next flagship phone. They might make Exynos great, or they might bring their own chip to the Galaxy S23 series. We're already going to see a MediaTek flagship chip on the S22 Fan Edition, so it's very likely that Samsung is gonna do some big things with MediaTek for the future Galaxy phones. Let me know what you think about this in the comment section below. Also in the news, Galaxy S22 sales figures are about to cross 1 million mark in South Korea despite the whole GOS drama. According to this massive news from Korea, Samsung spokesperson has confirmed that the sales figures for the S22 series are about to cross 1 million mark. And once again, out of all the sales, the S22 Ultra is the leading model with 60% sales number. Then we have the Galaxy S22 and then the S22 Plus. Samsung's official apology for the GOS drama and of course bringing a software update that allows the users to disable GOS has done the trick. The whole issue obviously did have a negative impact on the Galaxy S22 series, but seems like everything is now in control. So that's all the latest news. Samsung could do the impossible and actually collaborate with MediaTek for their flagship phones in 2023. Let's see if they create a new Exynos chip with MediaTek or if they decide to quit on Exynos and just use the MediaTek flagship processors. Let's see what happens. Drop your thoughts in the comments below. With that being said, I'll see you guys later. Peace out.